Well, there's nothing more traditional for St. Patty's Day than corned beef sandwiches.
Mine is in the crock pot right now, my corned beef and cabbage. What's not traditional is the sheer quantity of food that was inhaled by competitive eaters in Palm Beach Gardens. As Kevin Sinicki shows you, the scene was, well, a little tough to swallow.
Crowds gathered at center court of downtown at the Gardens, armed with cameras and Pepto-Bismol. They're here to witness the first ever Toojay's world-class corned beef eating championship. The event was sanctioned by Major League Eating out of the Big Apple. Competitors had 10 minutes to scarf down as many 8-ounce sandwiches as they could. There were local amateurs along with Major League Eaters, and the one man everyone came to see, the world champion, Joey Chestnut. The food was flying and the drinks dripping as the eaters frantically shoveled corned beef into their mouths. When it was all over, it was Joey Chestnut taking home the $5,000 prize by downing 15 and a half sandwiches.
How's it feel to be number one?
It feels great. It's great being on top.
I don't know how he did it. By the time I had one sandwich done, he was on a second plate already, and I'm like, I don't know what's going on.
Not a bad way to spend your St. Patty's Day, as long as you have the stomach for it. In Palm Beach Gardens, Kevin Sinicki, WPBF 25 News.
Wow. Wow. He had like this technique too. He would like turn
roll
it right.
And turn.
He rolled it. And I'm always amazed at people who win those contests. They're always so little. They're, you know,
yeah.
Thin guy.
Kobayashi.
Right.
Tiny guy.
Tiny.
All right.